I don't spend my hours plotting for somebody else's downfall. I believe that the rights of women and girls is the unfinished business of the 21st century. When women participate in the economy, everyone benefits. What we have to do is to find a way to celebrate our diversity and debate our differences without fracturing our communities. Don't confuse having a career with having a life. The challenge now is to practice politics as the art of making what appears to be impossible, possible.